So again, now let's look at the whole approach again in the same steps, but different details. Compute the Gaussian derivatives at each pixel for each and every image. That's what we want to do. Second thing we want to do is compute the second moment matrix in a Gaussian window around each pixel. Again, find a pixel and going through this whole image, find a small region and compute the second moment matrix, because now we have the derivatives, we know how to do this. And again, we want to compute this within a window. Then using that, remember how we can actually take R or compute R from M by looking at its trace and its determinant, we can compute R. We want to do a little bit of thresholding on R because we don't want to just completely live off the details that we had. Remember, we showed you that with the example image 2. The bright white spots were converted into small white dots, which were hard to see. Then finally, find a local maxima of the response function by using a non-maximum suppression. And that basically now starts giving us features. Now we have found features in two images, which we now can be using to match between those two images.